All right, so I had to turn the music off because Facebook kept kicking me off. But I've got a rough idea of the lettering I want to use. So we're going to get to this, and of course it's going to be black. Let me turn me off on my computer. Let's see. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. around so we don't smear it. Because I have learned that even Sharpie smear on smooth wood. And when it does that, it sucks. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Sorry about that. I had to get me some agua. All right. Now what? It's missing something here. Try a couple things real quick. Maybe I can. That's too much of a bend. Where are you at? Where's the boat? Be a chat. There it is, right there. I don't know what to do now. I gotta do something. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Do something like this right here. Oh shit, look at that. one of those things where I gotta, I don't know what I wanna do. I don't wanna mess it up now. I've come too far, but it needs something else. It definitely needs something else. Something else. What's it need, man? What does it need? That might be it. How's that, Chad? It's all over the place. Yep, learned everything I know by just practicing, doing my thing, man. Yeah, that's gonna work right there. I believe that's gonna work. One on the inside, maybe that'll work. Just need a top. Mm-hmm. I ain't never really a plan of these things, so. I gotta be careful what I do, so I don't mess it up. Know what I mean? Now, erase all the pencil marks out of the, so it sort of looks like professional stuff. My man said do whatever I wanted to. He trusts me. So, let's see here. You know what? I think I just got it. I like that. Need something that needs to tie into that shit. This thing is too. That's what we're gonna do right there. I knew I'd get it. Perfect. See? A little imagination goes a long way, kids. Now, shit, what color? I know he told me he wanted orange in this thing. Know what I want to do. All right. I got it. I just got to do it.
Quit thinking about it.
Trying to finish my popsicle. I had to get something to drink. Well, I gotta keep moving this thing around, so I'm sorry. I'm doing the best I can. Doing the best I can, dude. My man said he wants some orange in there because of my Suburban. I didn't want to do the whole background orange. That's what he said. I'm going to do this little line thing and see what happens after this. Oh shit, that's bad. Yeah, that's pretty badass right there. I don't care who... If you don't like it, then I don't care. Just saying. Let me go ahead and
get in between these letters. While that dries, so I don't smear it. The orange will... orange is gonna be a nice little break in.
That'll break it up a little bit. I appreciate it, Kevin. Yeah, I know it's flipped like a mirror image. My dang phone, I fell on it at work, and it messed the screen up, so I can't like take a regular video. It's always got to be backwards now until I went to Verizon and they wouldn't fix it. They said it wasn't under warranty that way, but I paid $50, you know. So I'm just waiting for an upgrade. So I don't do a lot of these right now because I got a... And they're all backwards, you know. I'm left-handed in the video, but I'm not left-handed in real life. Verizon's really screwing me up. It'd be all right, though. Them dudes always done me right. Let me see here. Like I said earlier, I ain't no damn professional. That orange really breaks that black up, man. It freaking looks awesome to me. See, if you guys ever get artwork from me, if I'm not happy, you're not going to be happy. And I know that for a fact. So, that's why you've never seen a complaint. You've never seen anything about my artwork because I give you my everything. That sounded kind of, but you know what I mean. I do my best, man. And like I said, if I'm not happy, like if I was to mess up on this right now, I'd sand it all back off and start all over again because that's the way you're spending your hard-earned money with me. And I'm trying to earn for my family. And I want you to come back if you know. So. And now, you know, I don't want to say nothing, but I just got a message from a guy that's been on TV with his truck build. And he asked me if I got a 6-month waiting list. And yeah, man. I got a 6-month waiting list. I can't help it. You know? It's a good thing and a bad thing. It's never a bad thing, really. It's just a stressful thing. You know? Holy shit. That's great. And I promise you, any of my customers can vouch for me. You get everything. Maybe not everything. See, there's one dude right there. If y'all don't believe me, that's old Kev Dog. Let me tell you, I appreciate you, man. Those raffles sure were fun. I'd like to do some more, but hell, I don't know yet. Just thinking about doing a cartoon General Lee or a Ghostbusters, or I don't want to do Knight Rider too much. That thing is just, you can't really make that thing any cooler than it is. But I mean, I guess you could, but it had to have billets and stuff on it because it's already black, you know. So anyway, it'd be kind of hard to do that one, but Scooby-Doo van, somebody said that. That'd be pretty cool. Try not to dang. Let's
See, and after I color this orange with a marker, then I gotta go back and color over it with an orange pencil.
So. These markers on the woods gotta get a restart. It's weird. Like, we can't draw on you no more, we're thinning out. Let's see how that does. So, you guys asked me why I use yellow, orange. Well, it's because my man said he wanted a little of mine in there too. So there you go. There's a little of your mine in there. You know what? I think I'm gonna highlight that fat kid with a little orange. Let me see what I can do here. Character to that right there. I know my man Jumbo's into Halloweening and stuff, so this kind of goes with it. He's a cool ass dude. Like I said, there's certain people in your life that make you happy when you see them, and he's one of them. I don't mind going out of my way for that dude. You know what? I think that's it. Jumbo, what you think, man? That's it. I don't want to do too much more, man. I'm scared. I'm pretty happy with this. I'll be honest with you. It is kind of weird now that I'm looking at it on the computer. It's all backwards and shit. Well, I mean, you know, I'm just talking while I'm drawing, fool. I think that looks good, though. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to post a picture of it and give it till when I get back Thursday. Pink and purple. Let me sit on that, dude, and we'll finish it. We'll wrap this joker up Thursday or Friday. All right, well, I think that's it for today. I'll go ahead and post a picture of it real quick. And then I think you're right, dude. I think we need some pink and purple in there, too. I think what I'll do is I'll outline this with pink and purple. But anyway. All right, fellas. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you following today. We're going to take a picture of it and we'll be done. Have a good one.